Oh my gosh. I had that same problem. Hello, my name is Jules and I'm an eighth grader from Westside Middle School.
Disturb the silence.
And this is my poem, Rotten Fruit. You sorry lemon boy, you citrus liar, how could you? Use your sweet taste of happiness to make me pucker up a smile. Just to turn sour, you make me scour at all the tart words you say. Your sad excuse of a relationship just going away. You didn't leave for just a little while. I made sure you were gone. I got my gardening tools and pruned all connections. I can't believe I let you grow on me. Tangled in your pokey vines just to realize you don't want to be mine. You want to be hers, right? That bittersweet lime you've probably been with all this time. You rotten, moldy, son of a wilted weed lemon boy. I can't believe you. I guess that's what happens when you trust rotten fruit. When life gives you lemons, don't taste a word they say. Squeeze them until they know exactly how their stinging juices feel to others. When life gives you a decaying lemon, don't make lemonade without sugar. Weak lemon skins are soft yet painful, but they are no match for my strawberry avalanche of rage. You can't win when you have nothing but artificially flavored friends. I'm sorry, you sour, unsweetened, fake, rotten, moldy, son of a wilted weed, tasteless lemon boy. This is where our memories end, because sour people like you make me salty. I look back on our colorful memories, the flavorful moment when you gave me the ring in the middle of a crowd full of pride, the frozen bliss of our first kiss when you decided to slide into my heart at the skating rink, the summertime blast at the baseball game where you helped me come out to my cousin. I guess moments don't last unless you spend them with the lime, right? The flavorless moment when I found out you lied, the frostbite on my heart when you send her the hearts, the blast of emotions I shouldn't have let get to me. Our relationship was like juicy fruit, sweet and tasty at first until you chew it for too long and it turns bland and lifeless, like the long gone remnants of my love for you. Keeping your name on my lips makes my throat singe, just like the taste of your broken promises left on my scrunched up facial expression. Goodbye, you sour, sour lemon boy.